only, today I'm going to demonstrate our vegetable cutter. The first two I'm going to show you are for slices. They can be used for carrots, for cucumber, or cabbage. The first one is for bigger slices, and this one is for smaller slices. Okay, so the first one I'm going to use is the smaller one. You just open the top, put it in. Alright, now we're ready to use it. The bigger slices. See the difference between the two blades. This is the smaller one, and this is the bigger one. Okay, so using the bigger blade, we're going to try the Napa now. Bigger blade in, and we're going to try Napa now. Okay, so now we're still using the bigger blade, and we're going to do onion. Okay, so after we did the first cucumber, we actually used the thicker slices, but some people may like the thinner one, so we are going to try that one.